Right, here we go. The Gillhams Catfish Special. Start of the Predator Challenge. Gillhams. Interesting. What have we got? Red tails and Mekong catfish only.
Yep.
Wow, should be fun.
So?
Right, tackle box set.
Yep. Finding buttons.
Yeah. I'm trying to think which where to go.
I might try out the corner.
One of the corners would be good, wouldn't it?
Yeah. I might go the opposite side than I did on the carp.
Oh, over on the shallow side, or...
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm thinking going down this bottom left-hand corner, if it lets me get down there.
Well, I was thinking of going.
Yeah.
Bottom corner. Shallows.
But on the very last peg.
Yep.
What gets us on?
38.7 summit.
Oh, 38.7 summit. Right.
Peg.
Well, you should be able to get vertically across the lake if you've got a 13-foot rod.
I have got a 13-foot. That carp rod.
Yeah.
Stays good for here.
Yeah, it is.
Gillen.
Oh, that rod, yes. I don't think what it's called off the top of my head.
No, I can't.
Right. Now it's time to wait. I've got a feeling I'm going to end up with more... Ooh. It could be one about. More Siamese carp.
I've thought pacus.
Oh, don't go there.
Well, they're vegetarian,
yeah,
aren't they?
They are vegetarian, yeah. I've got something big about.
Another primer.
No, it's a bit more chunky.
Well, it could be a red tail then.
Oh, yes, I've got red tails.
I've got some.
Yeah, well, unfortunately, I need him to take the bait. I've definitely got...
I'm hovering there, Rod.
I've got a fish about.
It's hovering there number one, isn't
it? I'm off. I'm hoping that it's a red tail, but it's on a dead bait. Come on, and it's a red tail. We're off. Wow.
Oh, I've got a Mekong in my hand. About to take my sweet.
Oh, it's going to beat my red tail.
All Mekongs.
There's some very big.
Hmm.
Yeah, but you can guarantee it'll be a large one, though.
No, my luck, probably trophy name. First ever Mekong I caught was a drone.
That's true.
That seems to happen on a regular boat. First time with the speed.
Yes, I know.
Well, especially on Gillhams.
Because you got Orchid on the Arrow Primer, didn't you?
I did, yes. That was a fight. It took half an hour.
Yeah.
I can't remember the name of the meat. When they spot out.
No, you might end up with a species you don't want.
Quiet.
Well, I'm starting at 30 inches and I've got some Mekong action as well going on.
They were a baby red tail.
Well, they don't go that big. You won't get over 100 inches on a red tail.
No, that's true. They just go in 100 pounds. Oh, hello. Got... Do Mekongs move fast?
Mekong? No.
Or something darting around on my sweet corn.
That could... Well, it could be a red tail because they will eat sweet corn. It also could be a Siamese carp or black pacu.
I haven't seen it yet.
It's having a dance.
Seen it. No, it's a pacu. That's got to go. It was a pacu.
Oh dear.
That was a bad start.
Well, it sets the tone for the match.
Yeah.
Let's say 30 inches on the board.
Oh.
Oh, I've got Siamese carp appeared. I did see a mekong, but it seems to have vanished. I'm getting no action on sweet corn yet. Just dead bait.
A little slower than the last.
That could be a mekong. That sounds like a mekong.
Back to another prime rod.
No. I've got something on sweet corn. Hopefully it's a mekong. Got a feeling it's a that Siamese carp it was about. Oh, this looks like a pacu. Could be a pacu. Bit light.
Pacus have rockets up them. Moving quick.
It's I think it's Siamese carp. Let's have another look. It's a black pacu. Go away.
I haven't seen.
That's out of trouble. You're going to get black pacus on the corn.
Well, yeah, because of vegetarian. Is going to be a risk.
Yeah.
I say mekong's a vegetarian, so you've got to do at least.
Might be able to get the mekong on a tiger nut, but you're going to get the carp.
Get the carp, won't you?
You could get the carp with Siamese carp with a.
You won't get the pacus with a tiger nut.
You could, I suppose. It's a vegetable, isn't it?
Pardon?
The vegetable.
What, tiger nut?
Yeah.
Yes, really.
In theory, yes.
Well, it's a fruit, isn't it?
Ooh, I've got mekong. Come up near where my blinking dead bait is, my roachad.
Oh, you never guess it was the time he fighting with us.
I'm moving that rod to over there.
Oh.
I think it's the problem people are having.
Mate, I'm using a pack.
Well, I've had a red tail and a backpacku. But I had a mekong just appear around me rod two, which is dead bait, so I've moved me rod 3 to near it. This is going to be fun. Trouble is whether the Mekongs are feeding.
Oh, for an afternoon. Yeah, I suppose.
I'm seeing Mekongs, but they're just not taking. I've seen a couple now, but it's not feeding. Oh, what we got? Rod 2. Dead bait again. And we got another red tail. You got Siamese?
Hopping around, move along.
Well, you have got 3 attempts.
Yeah. Had nothing yet.
12 minutes in, you've had nothing.
Nope. A cool one.
Well, you've had fish, but not qualifying fish.
Yep.
You got roach head out, haven't you?
Yep.
I'm getting these red tails on roach head. But I think I'm on a crank, size 2 crank on my roach head.
What am I?
Try dark matter.
Dark matter. It's double sweet corns on a run.
I think I've got this on a crank.
I think it might be on the dark matter.
Need to get the red tails on the crank, no trouble. Oh, 35 inches. It's £47, mind you. Yeah, I'm on a crank rig. I'm getting nothing on the dark matter rigs at all.
Have a red tail.
Yeah, they will eat sweet corn. I'm seeing a Mekong swim out to the middle of the lake. Mr. Mekong, your food is over here.
Legging it,
ain't it worth all it? Yeah, I'm only getting them on crank rigs. I might actually change the overhooks to cranks.
Oh. Have a look enough.
Let's change that one to a crank.
Carp. We got, oh, no, hang on. No, it's not.
You got Siamese?
What's on that? No, it's not. It's not a carp. It's actually like it could be a catfish. Just how it looks in the water.
Oh. Oh, idea is to catch catfish.
Yeah. Oh no.
I'm seeing Siamese current. What makes this awkward?
Like it could be a fish. Possibly a carp. Carp. Bloody minute. Yeah, it's a carp.
Oh dear. You know, most look.
No, but my dead bait's going. Roachhead.
The fishing gods are not on your side.
What's the...
Hopefully a red tail.
Who's on the meat cons?
I'm not either. I've got a feeling that's why people's figures are low, because they're not much doing recon either. Ah, but that's why mecons have got a sweet corn.
Ah, what? Well.
Oh, that's a point. What, the biggest target that we've got? 20 mil. I'll probably end up with a carp now. Fish about, but just not feeding.
Yes, I've got catfish.
Your catfish?
34 inches.
Yes, a little. Gets you on the board. Well, I'm ninth with 65.94. Oh, now Prime has joined us the Fulham games. Oh, so all we need is an Arrow Prime to come to join the party.
Yeah, I've got one and all.
I'm going to try some spot mix. I might regret this, but I've got to do something. That's some bait out, see if we can tie some. Ooh. Want to fish?
Oh. Waiting. Just in case.
Oh, know whether there might be some fish. He's whacking the rod out now.
Risk of not getting them in.
Oh, got something. A tiger knot. Oh, this is going to be hilarious. Hopefully it's a mekon. Oh god, I don't think it is. It could be. No. Oh, I've got a common carp. I'm tying up. Actually, it could be a tropium. I'm getting it in just in case it's a tropy. I've got another rod going. I've just gone off.
Didn't take long to get the common, eh?
Thinking big one.
I'm looking at my sweet corn.
It won't, it, I don't know whether it'll take it or not.
I got it.
I say it's not often you get a common in Gillhams. So when you do hook one in, you've got to fetch it in to see what it is. But this one's really putting up a fight. Got it. Have we got a trophy? We have. Come here. That gamble paid off.
Yeah, it did.
Oh, there's a red tail as well. It's quite a size, this red tail. £45.27, 64 pounds. We're getting bigger. I was 9th, now I'm 10th. What happened? Somebody else is fishing.
Thank you.
Right, back to the waiting game.
Yep.
I'm at 111.21 inches.
Not bad.
Three fish.
Yeah.
I think it's three fish. Yeah, it's three fish. Four red-tailed catfish. But for some reason, the Mekong's just not feeding.
Long time to die.
I think it is. But it's definitely slow going. Can certainly see why people are struggling.
Yep.
Ooh, it's a red tail. Get down to that bit of bait. Go on. Be a good fish. No dice then. But we're gonna get a red tail.
Yeah.
He went down near my bait, but it's...
He's probably nicked it and ran.
No, it didn't beep.
Oh.
I just wonder whether it might be slightly too far forward. And get further into the lilies. Yeah. Good. Ooh, got a fish on the one out there. Great. I I've got one tiger not to know. Some tiger that looks interesting. Closer. Oh, have I got a mekong? Got a mekong.
Tiger nut.
Size 2 crank on tiger nut, 20mm tiger nut. I just had it down the edge. They're not interested in sweet corn. Actually, there's another one out there. They're starting to come, the mekons are. I wonder if we can put tiger nuts in spod rod. That'd be good if we could. We can put boilies in it. Fish are starting to wake up.
Yeah, you can.
Can we?
Yeah.
I might get the mekongs out. You can put some extra nuts out. Then you might get the carp. Mekong's putting up a fight.
Can do it.
Got another rod going off, I'm gonna lose. Come around the corner, it's gonna get stuck. Got it. 64.43 inches, 239 pound, personal best. You're trying tiger knot.
Yeah. Nothing. Oh.
Ooh. Got a red tail as well. Oh. Take some getting going.
Yeah.
£47.90, £69. Getting big. Right. I'm up to 223.54 inches.
Yeah.
Not doing too bad. Seventh now. I just need more fish.
Yeah.
Oh, you're on a fish. Oh, you're hoping for a qualifying species.
Open. That one is qualified.
Oh dear. I've had all except one. Oh no, going to be an interesting event. I've got an hour of crime and then we've robbed you.
Red tail.
You're a red tail.
seen him.
He's a pretty easy to land there. The Mekongs are not. It's a big one.
4 pound.
Mm.
45 inches.
That's not a bad size. What's that take you to?
79 points.
Well, I think you about hit top 10.
No, 13.
Well, you got 13, have you? Well, 7th. I'm in trouble catching fish. We can have what's in the spot rod.
Yep. That the carp, man.
That's like the carp.
Yeah, Siamese.
Want to get some fish in the hole.
Would help. Got this done. Nice.
Oh, I got an arrow prime. I'm wondering if an arrow primer puts red tails off.
Possible. I have had another primer running around here. I got nothing for ages.
Yeah, I've got one.
Possible. I don't know exactly what other primers actually.
Well, you can catch them with spin lures, you can catch them with dead bait, you can catch them with boilers.
Yeah, but no, the actual.
No, I don't know.
Habitats.
I don't know. I would say some form of boilie. Some probably meat based or fish based boilie.
I don't mind the one on the roadshed. Alabama.
It might eat fish.
A large one.
Got something.
That first hour primer I caught was on him.
Oh, I caught the hour primer.
Oh, I wondered if you would.
It gets rid of it though.
Yeah, it does.
Do with catfish. Ooh, with my tablet. That's interesting. Go with the arrow primer. It looks like I might have a red tail. I have got a red tail.
There you go. That the arrow primer bothers the catfish.
Yeah.
Not nice.
No, it's not good.
Well, I've not been catching very well then.
Yeah, but this will give me a decent...
Been another primer around.
Yeah, because now my other... My tiger nut's going up now.
And...
I just... Oh, it's a baby one.
It still be long.
He isn't though. It's quite small. Yeah. Puts up a fight though. So come and know he's a young one.
It can, I suppose, because he's got the strength.
Yeah. Inches. Yeah, definitely a young one. Huh. I'm hoping this tiger nuts another mekong.
Yeah.
Going slow to be a mekong.
Go for a red tail, then.
Yeah, it is. It's not a common carp, anyway.
I think they've been cooking a lot.
It's not a black pacu either, because they go like a rocket. I'm hoping it says a mekong. Be nice if it is. I've not seen it yet. It's a mekon. But quite a large one. Probably going to take me 8 minutes to get it in. When you get with that tight swim, you should get catfish. Yeah, it's a mekong, definitely. Got it. £59.49, 197 pounds. Right. Bearded 14.14 inches. Bad. Fifth. Third is 516.57. They were banging some mekongs out to get that score. Alright, now the countdown. You're on countdown. Under 5 minutes. Ooh, I can see another mekong. What are you rocking then on your That's a good start. Should do well in the next attempt. Change position. Also, by then, other people, more people would have been.
Yeah, bro.
See what they've got so you can work around it.
Yeah.
I'm not going to get this one in time.
No, no, it's just putting up a fight.
Putting up a bit of a fight. But it's still a small one again.
Oh.
If it's a Mekong, you've got no chance of getting it in there. Oh, you might have a chance. Oh, and tiger knot. Oh, yeah, you can, can't you? I got it. 31 inches again. Oh, a Siamese carp's appeared. That's his first one I think I've seen.
Yeah?
Yeah. Was it a good size?
Awesome.
Yeah, not bad. Oh, got an arrow primer again.
Up to 11.
That's not bad, I'm stuck at 5th. Got a big gap between me and 6th now.
Yeah.
Well, dude at 6th got 266, I've got 345.
Yeah.
That's a decent gap.
150.24.
There we go, we're finishing at 345.23. I just did have a glimpse, and it's over 700 inches at the top.
Don't surprise me. 150.
You got a couple of attempts still to go.
Look at that, a big red tail.
Yeah. So that's my trip to Gillhams Fishing Resort.